Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on enabling and disabling low cardio fitness notifications on the Apple Watch Ultra 2. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Your watch can estimate your cardio fitness level and notify you when it is low. Your cardio fitness is an indicator of your overall health. Tap the digital crown to open the app menu. Then tap the settings cog to open settings. Scroll down the settings and tap heart. Tap cardio fitness notifications. Tap the toggle to enable or disable the setting. When the toggle is green, you will get notified of low cardio fitness. When the toggle is grey, you will not. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Apple Watch Ultra tips and tricks.